Why should beef producers use genomically enhanced EPDs?
One of the main issues with traditional EPDs is that they have a low accuracy or reliability for young animals that we don't have much data to estimate that animal's genetic merit. By adding in the genomic prediction, we're able to increase the accuracy of that EPD. So it allows us to have more information and more reliable estimates for young animals.